This time we'll talk about how to run Qchase CLI in Google Colab. Qchase CLI is a chess application that provide the match between chess engine or chess engine versus chess engine. So the first step, we will install the prerequisites, which is curl, to download the app. And then the chess engine that we try to use with Qchase CLI, like Crafty, Dream Chess, Fruit, Genu Chess, Jockey's Jump, Stockfish, and Toge 2. So we execute the first step. Okay, seems done. The next step, we will download the app, the Qchase CLI, the Debian package. Okay, the next step, we will install the app, run the Debian package install, -e is for install, seems done. Then, the last step, we will execute. So, the Qchase CLI is on the path you share games, and we define the engine. With the first is we use the Crafty, with the path the command is the Crafty, and the protocol that been used by chess engine, this is Crafty export as white, and then as black we use the engine Stockfish that we installed before with the protocol UCI. And then this the rule is chess engine have the time 40 move in, yeah, normally is in 60 seconds, but for test we just use here for one, and then the rounds is one. Okay, we execute this to run Qchase CLI. Here's the start. Okay, here's finish with the, okay, here's the result, the black win the, with the match. Okay, so the winner for this testing is the black is for Stockfish. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you and have a wonderful day.